is the oldest post box in Scotland, dated circa 1865. If you'd like your pail stamped to authenticate this, please speak with staff. And of course, I didn't even see that, I just posted it. Because I could have got it stamped if this has been posted from the oldest.
Oh, stamped with where?
I should take it to the shop, they'll stamp it.
Right.
If you'd like your point mail stamped to authenticate this, please speak with staff at the gift shop.
That would have been interesting. That's a good idea. Is it? I don't think we were in here before. Should bring that back.
Well, they
wanted
a wee room,
didn't they? It's quite good, isn't it? Yep. The barman upheld the law in his pub. You have to break up fights, chuck out rowdy customers. Call timing, right?
Stealing.
Well, they still do.
Great work here. I was listening to Matty Shimwell and Harry McShane the other day, and they were saying that the
government... You don't want to listen to any Aberdeens, that's because of whole mall in the shop. Would you see if you had it on the yards when they paid
the... I suppose it would have just been a piece of this, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I would imagine it would be. So that must be the hot water, the pies, the microwave. I don't remember that, the paraffin bit. Remember the matches?
Yeah, but then that might have been before your time, huh?
But the paraffin bit, yeah. Just to love a box of matches. The smell. Burn the midges then.
Methods and processes to administer my rather up down to it, like like Nestle cream, used to be in the tins, like that, and it thickens it up. Now the time it gets boiled and boiled and processed, it would change colour. It wasn't white ice cream, it was off-white, like Royal Magnolia, and there was so much sugar in it, and there's a sweetness about it, and it was very, very smooth. And the raspberry would be made to vanilla essences put through it. What went into it, nobody knew, because that was a hidden secret. And two or three farmers would come all the way from Kilmarnock to come to the ice cream or something. And I can't even see what you're saying.
Street as well, you know, it was all bombing down hills and around corners. It's completely new to you
amateur